really waiting for Kenya to embrace drag queens. We are there, they know we exist. The problem is they haven't accepted. You know, Kenya, most of them are homophobic. And if they realize that you're a man dressing like a woman, some will end up beating you physically. Some will ask you questions, are you out, to your parents? You say no, and then they'll now start threatening you that they want to out you. So they'll ask for a ransom for them to leave you.
Mostly the thing is sex working, or you're just exposing yourself, or yeah, they take it as a prostitution. But it's not like that. It's showcasing our talent and showing our diversity.
About my family, what I can say, my family, they don't know yet. I would love to work in a manner that I feel, yeah, this is me, you know, and I'm expected. Anywhere I go, people, they're like, we expect you for who you are, even your family to embrace you. You know, you don't choose being this, you just born like that.
We are human beings, no matter who we are. And dressing code will never define somebody. And we really want the general public to see these guys were born in a different way and in a special way. And so we need to stop discrimination, because all in all, you're both human beings. And my sexuality does not define me.